Cassie decided to wake up at 4 a.m. that morning to get ready for school. She needed to clear her head. And for those 3 hours she spent getting ready, she only thought about one thing.
Who do you think is the hottest girl in school?
I guess, Evie Zamora?
We're not back together.
You're not?
No.
I mean, I was gonna say no, but why are you saying no?
Because we're not.
I know, but why do you sound so definitive about it?
I wasn't being definitive.
It sounded like it. Money is the anthem. So before we go out, what's your address? I'm your national anthem, God, you're so handsome. Take me to the Hamptons, but God, he's Aaron. He loves to romance them.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes?
Who is this?
Who are you trying to reach?
What number is this?
What number are you trying to reach?
I don't know.
Well, I think you have the wrong number.
Do I?
It happens. Take it easy. Hello?
You never told me your name.
Why do you want to know my name?
I want to know who I'm looking at.
What did you say?
I want to know who I'm talking to.
That's not what you said.
What do you think I said?
I really like you.
I like you too, Cassie.
I like you more. Ew.
Really bad influence.